the 10 most beautiful horse breeds in the world. Number 10, Andalusian Horse. Known as the Pure Spanish Horse, is a horse breed from the Iberian Peninsula. It has been recognised as an individual breed since the 15th century. This breed had its influence on almost every horse breed in the world today. It's no wonder then that this horse is called the grandfather of all breeds. Purebred Spanish Horse, Iberian Saddle, Castellan, Warhorse and Peninsula are the other names that are used to refer to this breed. Throughout its history, it's been known for its prowess as a warhorse and was prized by nobility. Number 9, Arabian Horse. The Arabian or Arab horse is a breed of horse that originated on the Arabian Peninsula. With a distinctive head shape and high tail carriage, the Arabian is one of the most easily recognizable horse breeds in the world. It is also one of the oldest breeds, with archaeological evidence of horses in the Middle East that resemble modern Arabians dating back 4,500 years. Throughout history, Arabian horses have spread around the world by both war and trade, used to improve other breeds by adding speed, refinement, endurance and strong bone. Today, Arabian bloodlines are found in almost every modern breed of riding horse. Number 8. Camarillo White Horse. The Camarillo White Horse breed is noted for pure colour white of its coat. Underneath the pure white coat, the horse has pink skin. The Camarillo horse is different from the grey horse that is born with a dark coat colour that lightens with age and turns white. The Camarillo White Horse is born white and stays white throughout its lifetime. Number 7. The Lipizzan Horse. The Lipizzan is one of the most elegant horse breeds. It has a compact, muscular figure, athletic yet graceful. The breed has been endangered numerous times by warfare sweeping Europe, enduring the War of First Coalition, World War I and World War II. The rescue of the Lipizzans during World War II by American troops was made famous by the Disney movie Miracle of the White Stallions. Along with the Disney movie, Lipizzans have also starred or played supporting roles in many movies, TV shows, books and other media. Number 6. Nabstropper. The Nabstrop, or Nadstropper, is a horse breed of Danish origin. It has a big framed, well-balanced body with an elegant, expressive head. The eyes are clear and relaxed and the ears are small. The neck is well set and strong. Nabstrops have sloping shoulders and strong backs. Their limbs are strong, muscular and well-defined. Similarly, their hooves are well-formed and sturdy. They have a light, rhythmic movement. Their overall appearance and movement is full of elegance and grace. Number 5. Haflinger Horse. The Haflinger is a relatively small yet muscular horse breed. Although it stands between 13 and 15 hands high, this horse is not a pony. Haflingers have a lean, elegant heads with expressive, lively eyes, fine nostrils and ears that are in proportion to the head. The stallion's head is stronger and more masculine than the female's, which is lighter and more feminine. The chest is broad and deep and limbs are well defined. The overall appearance of Haflinger horse is that of an athlete. Number 4. Black Forest Horse. The Black Forest Horse is a breed that has its origins in the southern part of Germany. The breed gets the name Black Forest because these horses are bred in large numbers in the Black Forest area in this part of Germany. This breed belongs to a category of draft horses. The Black Forest Horse is a small breed, but he is very tough by nature and also gained popularity because they are highly fertile creatures. Number 3. Gypsy Horse. The Irish Cob, or Coloured Cob, known as the Gypsy Horse, or Gypsy Varna, in the United States, is a type, or breed, of domestic horse from the British Isles. It's a small, solidly built horse of cob conformation and is often, but not always, piebald or skewbald. It is the only broken-coloured horse breed of the British Isles. There was no stud book or breed association for horses of this type until 1996. It is now considered a breed and can be registered with a number of breed associations. Other names for this breed include Gypsy Cob and Tinker Horse. Number 2. Frisian Horse. The Frisian is a horse breed originating in Friesland in the Netherlands. Although the conformation of the breed resembles that of a light draft horse, Frisians are graceful and nimble for their size. It is believed that during the Middle Ages, ancestors of Frisian horses were in great demand as war horses throughout continental Europe. Through the early Middle Ages and High Middle Ages, their size enabled them to carry a knight in armour. Though the breed nearly became extinct on more than one occasion, the modern-day Frisian horse is growing in numbers and popularity, both used in harness and under saddle. Number 1. Akhal Teki. The Akhaltekhi horse is a breed from Turkmenistan, where they are the national emblem. They have a reputation for speed and endurance, intelligence, and a distinctive metallic sheen. The shiny coat of palominos and buckskins lend to their nickname, Golden Horses. These horses are adapted to severe climatic conditions and are thought to be one of the oldest existing horse breeds. There are currently around 6,600 Akhaltekhis in the world, mostly in Turkmenistan and Russia, though they are also found throughout Europe and North America.